Hi, I'm Ken Roberts, and you've never heard a message like this. I'll keep it succinct so you get the big picture quickly. And there's also a full 30-minute detailed explanation and demonstration at the web address below, as well as my office phone number. Confucius said, if you do what you love, you'll never have to work a day in your life. And isn't that what you want? But deep down, you don't believe there really is a way for you to do that, to actually make a living doing what you love to do. You think that what you really love to do is too trivial, too immature, too impractical, too risky, or maybe even too embarrassing. And I'm telling you that you absolutely can thrive and prosper doing what you love to do, whatever that is. I'm living proof of it, as are countless others. Well, just think of it. Someone else has become rich and famous doing exactly the same thing you love to do. So why not you too? Now, it can be anything. Something as simple as loving the movies, being enthralled with certain television programs, writing letters, scouring antique stores, collecting stamps, training dogs, building model trains, sewing, teaching, baking cookies, constructing and flying kites, music, whatever you love to do. Whatever it is that puts a smile on your face and a hop in your step, someone else is making a handsome living at it. Steve Jobs revealed how his empire began simply because he acted upon his quirky love of calligraphy. You know, that fancy writing. For example, I love Disneyland and all things Disney. I also love sending and receiving mail. I think it's magical. I love writing instructive letters that teach people something. And I love going to those free preview seminars where the speaker's mission is to convince you to attend the expensive paid seminar. I even love Amway meetings. And I discovered how to turn these trivial passions into a virtual empire, serving over 1 million customers in 89 countries with over 500 employees and building businesses that were among the largest of their kind in the world. And so far, I've paid over $55 million in personal income taxes alone along the way. But it took me 13 long years to finally figure it out. Now, in my brand new, one-of-a-kind, Ultimate Technique for Success Club, you can get going immediately and turn your life around in days and weeks, not years. Like me, you've already read stacks of books, listened to hours and hours of tapes and CDs, and attended more success seminars and workshops than you can even remember or even want to remember. So why hasn't anything changed? Why aren't you living your dream? Well, that's what frustrated me for so many years too. My mantra was, so what do I do now? And as it turns out, that was exactly the right question. I just didn't know the right answer. Well, it took 13 more years of searching to finally discover that answer. And here it is. Here's the secret. You cannot think your way into right action, but you can act your way into right thinking. Here, let me put it another way. Success does not presently exist in your mind. It must come to you from beyond, from outside yourself, from the universe. So you can think, study, and plan all you want, but it's not in there. You can try goals, willpower, positive thinking, and mimicking the habits of highly successful people, but it won't work. If it did, you'd already be successful. You cannot read, study, think, or fake your way to success. It requires action. This is the only way to discover success. Success is delivered to you, and you must act, and the universe responds with a new awareness and new directions for you. Well, where do you think Edison, Ford, Disney, the Wright brothers, and Michelangelo got their visions and ideas? From beyond. It did not already exist in their minds. You've heard of the example of six different people scattered across the globe, all running to file a patent for some revolutionary new technique or invention at the same time. Well, where did that idea come from? It came from beyond, from the universe. But we cannot just sit around and wait for these ideas to drop into our head. We must actively have our intention set in that direction. The six people around the world who recognized and received that universal idea were all working action with their intention ready, willing, and able to recognize it. The idea was available to everyone, but only those six recognized and acted upon it because they were open and ready to receive it. Their intention was their lens that allowed them to see and know what it was when it arrived. Well, it's said that success is picking up an opportunity that someone else throws away. So, to pick it up, you have to know what it is when you see it. So, what's your intention? Well, right now it's mostly about handling all your problems, or what I call orange cones, which I'll teach you all about. We pay so little attention to what it is we love to do. And that's where the ultimate technique for success enters. In this unique club, you will learn to focus upon what it is you love to do, and then exactly how to act upon that intention. That's what prepares you to receive the ideas and the answers that the universe is ready, willing, and able, and just waiting to deliver to you right now. How do I know this? Because what you love to do is a seed that's been planted in you. Consider this. Thirst proves the existence of water. Your love of doing something is a type of thirst planted in you by the universe. Well, where else could it have come from? And like water, if the solution to your inner urging to be, do, and have more did not exist, you wouldn't feel it. So let me show you how to make your dreams come true too. Join us in the UTS Club and learn how to do what every successful person did. In fact, what every successful person has to do to make his or her dream come true. Everything you desire and are meant to have is out there waiting for you. All you have to do is ask and act. What you want also wants you, but you have to take action to get it. And I'll show you what to do and how to do it, step by step, with my team and I right here holding your hand every step of the way. It's easy, it's fast, it's great fun, and it's guaranteed. So let me show you exactly what to do now. Onward and upward.